looks like the Elkhart County Fair here.
It does. I see lots of fair things here. Okay, Dad, go really slow.
Okay, I will.
Next to that train, listen.
Oh, wow.
So we can get a really close look at the train now.
We're out my window again.
We get Lydia's window and now look at Grammy's window. Check out the train. Next year, no, you know those hand pump cars? I think it's one of those.
Someone's skiing down the mountain over here. There he goes. There he comes, skiing down the mountain.
What?
He's skiing down the mountain. Making pizza.
Real deer.
One little thing
lit up.
I really need
the deed.
Yeah.
That's not coming in, Christy. That's us. Yeah.
Oh my God.
This is huge. Oh, look at the rocking horse. That's cool. Cutting a tree down.
Cutting a tree down. That's Eden Parks.
Looking for a restaurant to take a break at Christmas at Crispin. Our winter holidays include the Crispin's Honor. Tree rides for kids, family wagon rides, free straw mazes for kids and teens, concessions, and more. Christmas at Crispin is a stop you won't want to miss. While the kids explore, visit our famous Christmas shop featuring a large selection of holiday gifts for everyone on your list. Be sure to pick up your 2017 Festival of Lights ornament, the perfect memento from your visit to Oglebay's Winter Festival of Lights. At the Crispin Center, you'll also find a new 24-foot Watches animated displays of gingerbread men and swirling snowflakes come to life. Follow Oglebay on Facebook or visit Oglebay.com for more holiday happenings. You're listening to 91.9 WPHP, Wheeling Park High School, the official voice of Oglebay's Winter Festival of Lights, supported by West Bank.
Go to this arrow. There's an arrow. Hey, this is Judy and Avito wishing you a happy holiday.
This is probably easier.
You're listening to 91.9 WPHP.
I like how the tree sparkle.
Christmas to
looks
me.
Like the white.
What's that called? Well, just a lot of people ahead of us skipped this loop. They probably knew that this wasn't
WPHP.
That'd be impressive things.
What is that thing?
It was a man and a lady dancing.
Oh. Oh, look at this one up here on the right, Lydia.
Playing tennis.
Oh, yeah.
Tennis? And this is a circus?
Circus.
Ooh, look at all the blue lights. I like the blue lights, isn't it cool?
There must be something wrong with me, Linus. Christmas is coming, but I'm not happy. I don't feel the way I'm supposed to do.
Is it all empty?
I just don't have to have Christmas, I guess. I like getting presents and sending Christmas cards and decorating trees and all that, and I'm still not happy. I always end up feeling depressed.
Charlie Brown. The
only person I know who can take a wonderful season like Christmas and turn it into a prize. Mom and Charlie Brown.
Oh, look at the wreath out there. The candles. You see the candles out there? Look at the candles all the way out there. What is? Oh, really? Oh, I think that's Cinderella, guys. Cinderella Castle. Do you see it, Lydia?
Promising to help you. All of the information can be really confusing. But who should you trust? The Hope Hotline. The Hope Hotline is a free resource connecting you with HUD-approved housing counseling agencies available 24 hours a day who understand your situation. Since 2007, they've helped over 5 million people with clarity and information. Call the Hope Hotline at 888-995-HOPE. That's 888-995-4673. Brought to you by NeighborWorks America.
You feel petrified.
That's Aladdin, yes, that's Aladdin.
You do something. If you do something, you're probably likely to be the most
Yeah, it's a firefighter.
Make it happen for you.
Santa and Elf, yep.
Santa and Lady
Jack in the box.
Right. But we gave you a shot anyway. And since then, you've worked incredibly hard and given it your all. You've been an important asset to the team. I don't think you can be an intern here anymore.
And where did the flowers go? Oh, there they are. Oh, isn't that beautiful?
Are you serious? Absolutely.
Out there,
find your next great employee. Introduce yourself to the grads of life.
I believe so.
Who are they? Talent worth knowing about. Young adults of unique determination and experience. An ideal fit for your company in an entry-level position, internship, or even mentorship.
They might have any qualifications you typically look for. In the mid-1980s,
your company needs. I'll have to
lay
down. Hanukkah! Don't miss out on the resource making your company's ever being discovered.
Hanukkah is the best
part
of lights. Instead of one day of presents, you get 8 days.
Oh, Lydia, look up ahead.
Oh, this is going
to
be so cool.
Going to
oh, wow.
There's Linus.
Woo-hoo.
Peanuts.
That's called the rainbow. Oh, there it goes. He's going to kick it.
No, the rainbow tunnel.
We have a tunnel. No, but this is a snowflake tunnel.
Oh, look at the wave. It's a wave, guys, underneath the flag. Lydia, you don't need to, baby. Look out your left window. Your window, Lydia.
Wow.
Oh, I see Frosty.
Oh, okay,
good.
As long as there's something.
I wonder what restaurant this is here.
Thank you.
Lydia, we're going through the thing again. Look up.
The tunnel. Look up, Lydia.
The window open. Snowflake tunnel.
Why are we going through this again?
It loops around, but then there's more. It should bring us back into Oglebay again. So I don't think we see it.
How?
I see.
Really?
Lydia, the lights are going to be over in just a little bit. I didn't see the golfer down there. Did you see the golfer?
No. No, I missed that one. Yeah. Could they see the man playing golf down there?
I like the Cinderella castle's cool.
Yeah.
I like Cinderella.
So is that all?
I don't think so. I think go back. Wait, you can see it. Yeah, but I think we go back this way and there should be some light that'll
idea we can when we get to the restaurant.
That was the one we went down into the little loop around.
So, oh, that's right, yeah. It was the whole so we go straight.
Yeah.
I saw it, Lydia. Swimming this way, right?
Expansion of trails and planting of thousands of trees are made possible by gifts of people just like you. To learn more about the Oglebay Foundation or to make a gift
Garden
to
of Light,
please visit OglebayFoundation.org.
Huh? Turn left here.
Listening to 91.9 WPHB, Wheeling Park High School, the official voice of Oglebay's Winter Festival of Lights, supported by West Bank.
Festival of Lights Information Station, WPHB.
What do you want me to do, guys?